Great day, y'all, and welcome back to another Daily Dose of Influence from NASP. I just got off a hilarious call with some of the silliest questions I had ever heard. Each of the questions I was asked, I was able to find an answer for on Google on the top three results. Now, I don't know how often you ask other people questions you don't know the answers to before you're searching Google. My God, it's an adjective, it's a verb, it's a whatever, it's a Google it, right? You do it. So listen, research things on your own a little bit. The answers are everywhere. The internet is abundant. So don't be afraid to say I don't know something and go to the internet and figure it out. There are amazing tools. Somebody asked me the other day another question. Asked me about an email subject. So what do? We searched Google and found a tool that gives you the best email subject, that reviews your email subject lines and tells you what the best ones are, right? There is a tool or a page or a blog or a company out there for anything that you need to get better at what you're doing. So make sure that if you've got a question you can't figure the answer out to, get online and Google it, all right? That's your daily dose of influence, y'all. Yeah, we're high level today from NASP. Don't forget to like, comment, and share on this video. And click on the link and become a member today. You know how it goes.